Very pleasant morning to one and all. This is me, Vishwas of Standard 10, signing in. I think you all know the speciality of today's assembly. Today, 15th August, we are celebrating our 74th Independence Day. Nothing cannot be started without the presence of the Almighty who created it all. Now, I would like to call Amit and Rishikesh of Standard 10 for prayer.
There shall be showers of blessing. This is the promise of love. There shall be seasons refreshing, sent from the Savior above. Showers of blessings we need. Mercy drops round us are falling. But for the blessings we plead, but for the blessings we plead.
Now, I would like to call Albin for pledge.
Pledge. India is my country, and all Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country, and I am proud of its rich and varied heritage. I shall always strive to be worthy of it. I shall give my parents, teachers, and all others respect and treat everyone with courtesy. To my country and my people, I pledge my devotion. In their well-being and prosperity alone lies my happiness.
Now I invite our respected principal for hosting the flag.
Wish you special greetings of 74th Independence Day celebration.
We know very well about the freedom of our nation. I wish to say some words about freedom other than political freedom. Freedom from evil thought and immoral activities. That should be the real freedom. Nowadays, we wish to get rid of COVID-19 fear. Let's pray to get strength to face current calamities. Once again, I wish you Independence Day greetings as August 15th. Thank you.
Janani Janmabhumischa Sarvadabigaliyasi. Janani Janmabhumischa Sarvadabigaliyasi. Sarvadabigaliyasi. भारत माता की जय बोलो भारत माता की जय बोलो भारत माता की जय इन्नुम माटुलियाय मुरंगुम भारतीयर पाडुंबोल इन्नुम माटुलियाय मुरंगुम भारतीयर पाडुंबोल भारत माता की जय बोलो भारत माता के जय बोलो भारत माता की जय
Here comes Adon Toju from Standard 7 with a message.
Independence Day on India is celebrated on 15th of August to commemorate its freedom from British rule and its birth as a sovereign country in 1947. The day is a national holiday in India. All over the country, flag hoisting ceremonies are conducted by local administration in attendance. The main event takes place at New Delhi, the capital city of India, where the Prime Minister hoists flag at Red Fort and brings a nationally televised speech from his ramparts.
Vande Mataram, Sujalam, Sufalam, Malayajas.
enjoyed today's assembly. Me, Vishwa, signing off. Thank you and have a nice day.